I was playing social netball for a sports department team and then just went to take off to catch the ball and then it just all came tumbling down.
He did his Achilles, which was tragic for us because we knew what his involvement in the sport, in coaching, in PE teaching, all that kind of stuff. And we knew it was going to be hard for him to stop.